Hundreds of members of the public are expected to pay their respects to the former Republican presidential candidate. These are the live pictures from Phoenix, Arizona. The ceremony marks the first of 5 days of public tributes across the U.S. His body will then be flown to Washington, D.C. for the funeral on Saturday, before his body is finally laid to rest at the U.S. Naval Academy in Annapolis in Maryland.